In this demo, I'm going to show you how to format a long quote in APA style using Word 2010 and Reference Point Software's templates. So right here, I want to cite my author. Click on the APA tab, insert a citation. Hit enter. Now notice I have some text down here. It's a real good idea when you're doing this to put this quote between existing text. Just trust me, it's easier to do it that way. I'm going to paste in a long quote because you do not want to see me type all this text. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to highlight my quote. Click on the Home tab. In the style section, click this little arrow to show me my list of styles. I'm going to select long quote. And now this section here is the second paragraph within that quote. I need to format that a little bit differently because it's the second paragraph. So select APA long quote more. I can close that. And there is my properly formatted quote. Now the quote is now properly indented. Let me zoom out a little bit so you can see that. Here's the quote, here's the next sentence. There, see how the quote is indented from the margin.